set the pace instead of chasing it.
Another one on Sky Sports.